The landlord of Kolkata was Sabarna Roy Chowdhury. That was before the British come to India. The more than 400 years old puja is still being held today. Today we have a video of those places of worship in front of you. Hi, this is Shoman Bhattacharji with Siddhartha Ghati. And we welcome to our channel SBGS Info and Lifestyle. The history of this clan started from the time of Panchanan Gangopadhyay. Panchanan Gangopadhyay was the cavalry officer of the Pathan Soldier of Mughal Emperor Humayun. The commander of the Pathan Soldier is called Khan. That's why he was named Panchu Shakti Khan. The Mughal Emperor gave him this land rejoicing over his valor. He built his palace in Halishahar. Raja Man Singh gave Laxmikant Roy Choudhury, a member of this family, a large land and make him landlord in 1608. The title Roy Choudhury has been running since that time. Friends, worship the goddess Durga is the best festival of Bengalis all over the world. Your channel has also associated itself with the festival. The moments of the festival are being brought to you as you join us as well. Take a look at those moments in your this favorite channel. The family has been celebrating Durga Puja since 1610 in their ancestral home at Barisha. Its founder is Laxmikant Bandyopadhyay. Today, as many as 8 Durga Pujas are held by different lineages of the family. 6 of them are in Barisha, namely Aatchala Bari, Baro Bari, Mejo Bari, Majher Bari, Benaki Bari and Kalikingkar Bari. The 7th is held at Birati Bari, while the 8th is held at Nimta Pathanpur Bari. The family organization named Sabarna Ray Chowdhury Paribar Parishad today preserve the history, culture and tradition of this family. There is this family museum in Barisha. We will bring it to you in another video. Friends, hope you like our presentation. Please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. In this way, you can get all our upcoming videos notification. Please give like and share our videos. Comments on our videos. Your important valuable comments will encourage us to get better videos ahead of you. Thank you, friends.